Maricela, her mother, looked exhausted. This is a frequent sight in most towns and cities. Children and adults desperately rummaging through rubbish to find something to eat. Food is a luxury for many Venezuelans, especially for those